are, and four cups. You're gonna bounce it as hard as you can on the table and try to catch it in the cup. And then when you do, you put the next one on. And you have to bounce this one in too. And then this one. And then you go, and then once you get all of them, then just start over. And you keep going until, and then if they fall, you just have to see how many you can do in a minute.
Okay, so we're gonna let you demonstrate.
Okay.
It's gonna be hard.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Okay, there's one. Everybody say one.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Four. Now what do you do?
Put the next one on top and just use the same thing.
So who is the winner? The one who what?
Gets the most,
balls.
Gets the most balls in the crowd.